I'm a fan of his who unfortunately passed away with terminal cancer. We will get that inspiring story in just a moment. But right now, there he is, having his hair shorn, all in the name of charity, donating his hair to the Locks of Love and helping children all over the United States and Canada. Let's cheer in Los Angeles for Alfredo Angulo in this very charitable act. Angulo is getting his haircut. Alfredo, maybe share with our viewers and everyone in attendance tonight, what made you decide to grow your hair for Locks of Love?
It's a really good decision for, I need, a lot of kids, I need help the hair. It's why my motivation, and I need the motivation of other people for ego donation right now. And my friend asking right now a lot of questions, this organization, the Erasmo, he know the all the information for this.
Talk a little bit about that, sir. And man, it's like the loser of a hair versus hair match in Lucha Libre ring right now with the Lucha mask.
Hey, hi everybody. We're here with El Perro, and he's a very cool guy. He's a very human guy, and he wants to help the organization. You say everything English already. I'm gonna pronounce in Spanish, is that okay? Okay, el perro Angulo está aquí para donar su cabello, porque ya después con el pelo muy largo y colitas ya lo veían muy raro, le decían, era perra, no, that's it. Perro, está aquí con Locks of Love, que es una organización sin fines de lucro, utiliza el cabello donado para armar pelucas para los niños que sufren de que pierden su cabello debido a enfermedades, tratamientos de cáncer o quemaduras graves. Esta organización es utilizada por los hospitales de los niños de Los Ángeles, la mayoría aquí en Estados Unidos. Las pelucas como, que usan con el pelo como del perro son para los niños, no son para verse bonitas las muchachas ni nada, es para niños que lo necesitan y que se vean a gusto y estén tranquilos en las escuelas. Es difícil para muchos niños recibir una peluca porque no hay en su talla o cuesta mucho, y por eso la mayoría de pelucas son sintéticas y esas pues no le sirven a los niños, así que ese es pelo real. Así que un aplauso para Locks of Love y el perro Angulo, señores.
I wish I could do the same, Alfredo, but unfortunately I don't have the hair. But who inspired you to do this? I understand it was a very special lady who made you decide to grow your hair. Was a fan of yours?
Lucy.
Here's Lucy. Oh, I stumped him, I think.
I'm sorry.
No, your English is amazing, believe me. I'm sorry for that. Maybe she could translate for you. Oh, you'll do it? Okay, here we go.
I'm okay, but I'm nervous. I never speak in the front of a lot of people. My motivation is 4 years ago, I see the girl in the cancer terminal in Mexicali, and he's my country, and he's going. And when he goes see him, and he looked normal. He looked normal for the hair. The hair is very, very hard for the motivation. And he looked really great. When I see the first time, I don't think he was sick. But when he showed me the body, he's really, really sick. And he got passed 3 weeks after I see you, he got there.
So a very touching story. And again, we want to share with you the Locks of Love website. If you can do what Alfredo Angulo is doing here today, helping children around the United States and Canada, help them with self-esteem and help them with their confidence. And you may be nervous to talk in front of these people, but you do your talking with the fist, right? And you're getting ready for March 8th.
For sure. All time asking the same asking. Wherever you look, the name, the Alfredo El Perro Angulo, and every show is a really good show.
All right, Alfredo Angulo, we're going to continue with his Locks of Love donation, and the press conference will begin in just a few moments. But right now, here's what's coming your way, courtesy of your friends at Showtime.
Now you look good.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Come here.